Hi YouTube, this is Ludonna, and today, excuse me, that was my son. I just wanted to share my 11th month lock update with you guys, to show you the progress of my no refills for the next couple of months. I just wanted my hair to be free to form and do what it wants to do. I'm not free forming, I'm just semi free forming because I realized in my last retwist that to me it just looked a little bit thin and I didn't like the way it looked. It just looked really thin and I would like for my hair to be full. And after combining a few locks, I didn't want to have to go in and combine a whole lot more. I just wanted to let my hair settle itself and do its own thing for now. So this is where I am, and I think it's been maybe about 2 months now since I haven't retwisted, and I've decided not to retwist. At first I told myself I was not going to retwist until December before Christmas, and at the moment I have recently changed my mind. I just wanted to not retwist my hair for a while. So in this video, this is going to be my 11th month lock update / semi free forming. So I'm trying to wait for the outcome, or looking for the outcome of how my hair would look in the next couple of months. At the time right now, I'm just going throughout washes. I wash my hair pretty much, I'm still washing my hair every week. There was one time where I didn't wash my hair for about 3 weeks. And honestly, I mean, I didn't really have much of a problem with it, but I'm a person that likes to, once I get in the shower, I like to get my hair wet. And every week or so, I wash my hair. So to go about 3 weeks without washing my hair was a bit of a torture. Excuse me, that's my son in the background knocking his toy on the floor, so excuse the background noise. And no more. So for the moment, I'll go ahead and show you guys my hair. You can see it. Try to come as close as possible so you can see what my hair is looking like. I don't know if you could see that. This is the result of not retwisting. Just letting my hair do its own thing for now. I did combine a few, so some of them in my hair are combined. I'm not sure. I still haven't gotten a chance to count to see how many locks I have. Probably one day I will, as long as I remember, I'll go ahead and count to see how many I have. But for right now, I actually do not know. And I'm not really in a fuss to know how many I have. I just want them to grow healthy and strong and see where this journey is going to take me. So I'll try my best to do a 360 or semi 360 of my hair. So you can see what it looks like. These are pretty little things right there that are just letting them grow out. This is where my hair is at the moment for 11 months. Next month will be my 1 year. Yay! I'm so excited. I've made it this far, and also it's been rough. There have been times where I felt like taking a comb and just taking it out. I think I expressed that in my last video or so. I'm not sure how or what it was, but I was just so frustrated, but I got over that pretty quickly with a few encouraging words from a couple of YouTubers here, and also looking at some videos. It actually helped me a lot, so I am thankful to everyone that has sent me some encouraging words, whether it's comments on the video, on my videos, or whether it's in my inbox. I thank you a lot. So thanks to all my subscribers that are actually subscribed to me, to see my hair progress or whatever else I put out here. It does take a lot of courage and a lot of patience, but I thank you guys a lot. And In any case, I will see you guys in the next video. I'm going to be doing a tutorial after this one to show how I wear my hair in between retwists, or not retwisting for the moment. Usually, I'll flat twist the front of my hair and then leave the back out. And I'll just go to work like that, or sometimes I'll just leave my hair just like this, spray with some water, or put a headband on it, and I'm good to go. But anywho, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
That Yeezy, Carrie, I'm gonna need y'all to put your hands up right now.
My name is Carrie, I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry, looking at my dairy. If you touch it, I'm a fairy. Pretty as a picture, sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's richer. I don't gotta talk about it, baby, you can see it. But if you want, I'll be happy to repeat it. My name is Carrie.